must have got something. Okay, now I'm gonna have to wait. I'm completely blocked here. someone. They might see it. Somebody's walking up toward that wooden wharf. All they have to do is look down. I know the bird, I know the heron saw him. Will perseverance fly away or stay? I think he's going to stay. That's a nice fish. That's a big one. That must have tasted good. When a sparrow sings, a soul is born from the guff, God's hall of souls. That's what the Lord told Joshua in the book of Joshua. small fish. Three for the price of one. Some mallards and a heron, they'll make nice pictures. Just checking my time. The water. Damn. Okay. Okay. There's that extremely hazy light through the camera off. If I had more time, that would be sweet. Perseverance could be in this lagoon for another hour. Another 2 hours maybe, depending on how long it takes for the tide to go out. That. Tried to get a picture of it and with the wings out, but I was just a little slow. I'd say it's almost time for me to head out. We got 1:30 or so left of the film. Check my time. 12:54. Yeah, by the time I get home, get all this stuff off, it will be, and get ready to get Nicole, it will be time to go. After I get her home, I'm gonna come back down. Ooh, what have we got? Did you see a fish? You're pretty, you got eagle eyes, perseverance, spot a fish almost anywhere. Even yeah. See you online.